In this temple, as in the hearts of the people for whom we say the Union, the memory of Abraham Lincoln is enshrined forever. In this temple,
we'll be right back.